So today, me and Caden are setting off this bath bomb. Mine is not as pretty as the ones you guys will be setting off, but we're gonna set it off and see what color it is. As always, this is really fresh. Hold it, Caden. So it's struggling, but look what it's already doing to the water. That's pretty. It's gonna fizzle pretty fast. Oh. And there is a penny inside. Yeah, you can see it now. So each one of these has a penny inside. Just Caden's, and now he's giving me dirty looks. But that is how I've decided to do my giveaway this month. There is a specific penny inside. So if your bath bomb has the special penny, then you get a mystery box for free. So far, it looks like it's turning our water purple. Is it floating yet, Caden? Alright, this is not putting on very much of a show because it's wet and not floating, but and you see there's all kinds of specks and it's pretty. King's got a volcano going over here. I'll get closer so you can see the pretty specks. Ignore Rebel scratching at the door. She can be quite annoying. Oh yeah, Caden, you got a penny volcano. Oh, also these smell like cotton candy. I forgot to say that. They're called a penny for your thoughts. It's pretty. Oh my goodness. What are you pointing at? Ah, the red? There, see, you got your damn penny back. He was so mad at me for putting them in there. You're yellow now.
What's the special penny?
Let me see that. This one is 2006. Mommy needs to focus on this bomb. I loved it. It's about gone.
Wolf, I would get the special penny. Rob got the mystery box.
I like this poem. Look at all those colors. This almost took quite a while too. We're at 5 minutes. Our top is so pretty, I don't even know what to think. Certainly lasting longer than I expected it to. I'm gonna ruin things.
There's a bit more.
You just broke it, didn't you? Maybe. So pretty. It's mesmerizing. Alright, now we're at 7 minutes. I guess so it doesn't get too long. Give you a shot of the tub here. With all the colors. Alright, stir it up a little, Caden, quietly, and see what color the water is. I'm sorry to see it over there, let's do it over here. More light. So it's a dark purple. And we have this thing to test, which is in no particular shape. Here, hold that in the water, Caden. So that is foaming. Fizzing. This is my first time trying to really make it bath mode.
It's making bubbles.
It's a pretty large chunk. I don't know that I'll make them all that big, but it's just my tester. I wanted to see if I could do it. And don't use the little thing. Let's see if it does make bubbles. Here, hold it out of the water for a second. We'll turn the water on. Alright, I'll check it out when I get in, but So I did make some of these because unfortunately I forgot to send them because I was so excited to try it. But that might be good because I know a lot of people are going to be using them with bath bombs anyway, just adding a little bit of extra moisture. They feel like they can be sliced, which is perfect when you see them. You'll understand why you should slice it and not use the whole thing. But we still have some pretty bath art over here. I'll be back in a minute to show you how many bubbles we can get out of here. Alright, so I actually decided not to show you the bubbles. I mean, you can see there's some there. I'm sure people with good water pressure would get a whole lot more than I do. But honestly, I don't really like a lot of bubbles in my bathtub. So, but I will show you. Try to show you. There is glitter in here. I think I saw some swirly stuff happening. And of course, the color of the water is purple. I guess it's easier to show it up against the side of the tub. And it's pretty dark. I always like how it's light on top, but then it just gets darker and darker.